Abdominal, the area that's above the navel, okay? Sit down, of course. Okay. Knees bent, feet up flat on the floor. Fingertips behind the ears to support the head and neck. Not to pull on the head, but just support it, okay? We're going to contract that upper abdominal area. We're going to lift our shoulders off the floor, up towards the ceiling, okay? Feet on the floor, here we go. Lifting the shoulders straight up to the ceiling. Keep going. Up. 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 Now up and pulse for 3, 2, 1, and lower. 3, 2, 1, and lower. 3, 2, 1, and lower. 3, 2, 1, up halfway. Up, half, back up, and down. All the way up, halfway down, back up, and down. Up, half, up, and down. Up, half, up, now up and roll. Up, hold, hold, and lower. Up, and down. 3, 2, 1. Rerun. Take it up. 2, 3. And down. Up. 2, 3. And down. Up. 2, 3. And down. Up. 2, 3. Halfway. Take it up. Half. Up and down. Now hold. Up and hold. Hold. So 3, 2, 1, rerun. Take it up, 2, 3, halfway. Up, half, up, down. Up, hold, hold, and down, and pulse. 2, 3, now up and just single count here. That's it, lift the shoulders up and down. Good job. We're going to put that left knee up. We're going to follow with our right. Okay, now, give me 2 more here. Bring that upper body down, just let it relax. We're going to do a pelvic tilt. So, tilt the hips and release. Now, you're working the area below the navel. There's where your focus is. Okay, lower back is relaxing and support. You're contracting that lower abdominal area below the navel. That's going to make those hips just tilt slightly up. Very strong, very controlled. Use the lower abdominal, keep your back relaxed. Take a break as you need it. Take as many as you need, okay? Give me 8, 7, nice and strong. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, keep the pelvic tilt, add the upper body, and scrunch, crunch, crunch, exhale, exhale, there's 5, nice and strong, 6, reach your 4, 7, we're going to try for 8 more, 8, 7, 6, breathe. There's 4, 3, 2, and 1. Good job. Okay, now let's bring those feet to the floor. Extend your legs long. Alright, now what we're going to do is we're going to do vertical scissors. Come vital with open and closed legs. So we're going to bring our hands underneath our bottom. On my cue, you go with shoulders and feet on the floor. We'll go right into that scissor. All right? So lift. Now scissor. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Feet together. Open, close. Open, close. Open, close, open, back to the scissor. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Feet come together. You open, you close. You open, you close. Open, close. One more time, the scissor. Take them. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Feet come together. Open, close, open, close, open, close, open, and close. Pull the knees into the chest. Roll the head from right to left, both times. Okay, keep those knees above the hips. Stay in top position. Fingertips behind the ears. Shoulders roll up. Take it up and down. Up and down. Now take it up and hold. Those singles all the way up and down. Now, as you come up with the shoulders, you're going to push the right leg out, then the left leg out. And so as you come up, the leg goes long. As you come down, it pulls back in. So right leg, you're going to push that leg away from you as you roll up with the shoulders. Breathe. Good job. Right. And left. Two more sets. Take it right and left. Last set here. Take it right and left. Good job. Grab behind the knees. Roll up. Come over into your side plank. Okay? Now put your elbow underneath your shoulder. Keep your ear away from the shoulder. You can have straight legs with knees, feet, and hips back. Or you can bend that bottom knee and bring the top leg in front, okay? Or as you come up into a nice side plank, arms up, and lift the hip. You're gonna lift the hip, and then you're gonna lower. You lift, and you lower. Lift, and lower. Four. Five. Six. Seven. And eight. Now up halfway. Up.
Thank you.
Good job. Come on down. Okay, let's come over to our front planks. Again, you're going to take those breaks if you need them. You're going to come down onto your elbows and on your toes. Okay? We're going to gaze forward onto the floor. We're going to hit this to the right for two. Take it right for two. Now bring it back center. This time left. Left. And come back center. You got right. Looking forward onto the floor. Keeping that head and neck right in line with your spine. Right and left. Let's go to the right. And center. Let's go to the left. And center. Yes, you're welcome. One more. Right. And center. And left. And center. Hold that plank for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now jog your knees. You got right, left, right. Try to keep your hips still. 5, 6, 7, 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Now hold that plank for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Feet go out and in. So you take them out and out. Bring them in and in. They're out. They're in. Keep breathing. Out. They're in. One more. Out. And in. Now hold that plank for 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Come down to your knees. Okay. We're going to try that banana plank, gang. I think the last time we did it, I went for a minute 10. That's your choice. If you need to come down, feel free to. Alright, so you're on your back. Arms long, palms facing in. Keep the lower back relaxed against the floor. Take a couple breaths. Exhale again. Now continue to breathe and lift. Lots and lots of focus here, okay? Number one, your lower back is relaxed against the floor. Your core is nice and tight. You want to think about pushing that navel right up against your spine. Okay? You're going to try and relax that jaw and neck area as much as you can. And you got to breathe. Hang in there. You're strong. You got this. Give me what you got. Take a break if you need it. Keep breathing. We got 10 seconds. Got it. You got it. Come on. Breathe, breathe. 5 seconds. And come down. Whew. Grab it behind the knees. Pull it all the way into that chest. A little tight ball here. Stretch through that back. Breathe through it. Slowly roll the head from right to left. Okay, bring your head center. Just kind of rock that body side to side. Okay, bring your body center. Knees to the hips. Arms out to your sides. Feet and knees stay together. Very slowly now. Lower those legs over to your left. If you can keep the shoulder blades in contact with the floor, that's great. Okay, now turn and look over that right shoulder. Breathe. Bring that head back to your center. Lift one leg at a time, center. Feet and knees come back together. Very slowly, lower it to your right. Looking over that left shoulder. Head comes center. Lift one leg at a time, center. Bring up onto the floor at a time. Lengthen your legs. Flex your feet. Bring your arms above your head. to push those feet towards the wall. And at the same time, your arms are going to reach for the other wall. Alright, so it's a nice big long stretch in opposite directions. So really stretch it out. Make that body grow in length, okay? Stretch, 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 breathe. That's it, keep stretching. Take a deep breath. As you exhale, let your body totally relax. Just relax and breathe. Put your arms down by your sides. Roll to your front. Elbows under the shoulders. I want your chin resting on your chest and the hands on the floor in front of you. Push against the floor with your hands, lift just the upper body. So your hips are still pressed into the floor. Chin is on the chest, breathe. Now slowly lift your head to you, looking directly forward. Breathe. Chin comes down to the chest. Come on your hands and knees. Knees under those hips, hands under the shoulders. Tuck the tailbone under. Arch that back up nice and high. Let your head relax down, stretching through the spine. Okay, let's come down to neutral. Hold. Breathe. This time, tailbone and chin tilts upward. Hold and breathe. Okay, come to neutral. Take a couple breaths. Come up onto your knees. Just bring one foot in front. Tuck that back toe under. Hand above that knee and press yourself up. Good job, you guys. Thanks. Appreciate it. Come back and see me next week.